Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Let's play Pokemon Heart Gold. So let's first go to Pallet Town. Today we are going to catch legendary birds. So let's see what happens from now on. Let's talk to the Professor Oak. Good to see you. This is what I wanted to give to you. So guys, this is a HM08 rock climb. When you teach it to a Pokemon, you can go up rock walls that have steps curved in them. Those badges are wow. You not only became the Johto champion, but you collected all the Kanto badges. Well done. No wonder I sensed something in you when we met. Tell you what, Alan. I make arrangements so you can go to Mount Silver. Mount Silver is a big mountain that is home to many wild Pokemon. It's too dangerous for your average trainer, so it's off limits. But we can make an exception in your case. Go to Pokemon League reception gate. You can reach Mount Silver from there. Thank you, Professor. What we should do? First, we let's go and catch Zapdos. So guys, let's meet at power plant. So guys, let's continue from here. Oh, the Zapdos is here. I hope he can handle 2 extreme speed at least. So here it comes, guys. Zapdos. It won't damage too much. No, I think it's good. Yes, it's good. This is a good opportunity for us. We can catch it in first. The Zapdos health is too low. So guys, let's try it. Finger cross. Yes, we are able to catch Zapdos in first attempt. That's good. So guys, let's meet again in Viridian City. Thank you for waiting, guys. I was just buying some Pokeballs. So that's, I think this is a Mount Silver. Now let's try our hands on Moltres. Thank you for allowing us. I hope our ripple is on. From here, let's try from here. So guys, we are at Mount Silver. So this is going well. Let's continue from here. I wish we can catch. I think we need a rock climb, so let's teach rock climb to someone. Who is going to learn this? Oh, Abel. We are going to get rid of extreme speed because our Dragonite had that move. So let's I'm going in right direction. Sorry, direction and direction. My mistake. I just don't want to get lost in Mount Silver. I think I'm in the right place. Yes, of course I'm in the right place. I can see that. Here it comes, Moltres. That was too close for comfort. My heartbeat is really going pretty fast. I think we are doing pretty well. Let's send Ampharos, the right Pokemon for this. the last time and we can catch. Ultra Ball has no effect on Moltres. And again I forgot to use Quick Ball. Guys, Quick Ball is 50% Master Ball. If we had that kind of luck on our side, we can catch Pokemon in first attempt. Please catch, please don't come out of it. Ah yes, we are able to catch Moltres. Went pretty well, I must say. I'm really impressed with my performance. Sorry, I'm not able to pick that call. Let's I thought I had one. We can catch this Pokemon also. This is going very well, guys. I was really tense when Moltres health kept getting low and low. I was really tense. Dragonair has done fantastic job for us. Concern is for Mewtwo. If we had that, I mean, if we can catch Mewtwo in this part, so Mewtwo is bonus for us. But first, let's concentrate on this one. He was able to caught us. I think we have to do this. Well, ice puzzle. I think that's it. Switch. This time first. It's good, and I think we are done because ice beam is going to be super effective against this Pokemon. And yes, I was right after all. Now I have tension. Flying type Pokemon, I don't think it will be damaged too much. Oh yes, I think that's it. I think this is in for Don't find, that's good. really tough one to get. Yes, thank God. We can go to Cerulean Cave and we can try to catch Mewtwo. There's still so much work for us to do. This is really big. Is this the right place? I don't think so. Which is the right? Getting really confused. There has to be somewhere. next wave. We have to find that wave. Finally, finally, guys, I was able to get here. So guys, we are here. Finger cross. Let's do this. Mewtwo. I don't want to waste. Please God. Help me. Please God, help me. Yes! At last, at least. Mewtwo was, we were able to catch Mewtwo. So guys, this is it for today's part. Let's continue our journey next part. Thank you for watching.